Super Talk 92.9. Ladies and gentlemen, our guest at this time, Master Mom Amanda Olson of Johnson City, also with Olson's Martial Arts Academy, located at 113 Cherry Street in Johnson City. Amanda, good to see you this morning.
Good to see you too, Scotty.
Thank you for coming in. I wanted you to today, if you will, focus on this for me. And that is really, I have some questions, frankly, and I guess other people would be curious too. Whether it's for their child, themselves, or another family member, if they're thinking about martial arts as an option at Olson's Martial Arts Academy, I know that you serve over 400 families, but what I don't really know yet is how long is a class? How many days a week? What type of commitment are we talking about for a child and their parent?
A lot of people, you know, they think of when I start martial arts, I want to be a black belt. Of course, and we want you to be a black belt too. You know, that's our goal. For the average person starting, which our average age starting is about 8 or 9 years old, it takes about 36 months, maybe a little longer, not usually less, to earn a black belt. So if that, you know, if that's your goal and that's the goal that we have for you, you want to commit to at least twice a week in your training. And at our academy, we're able to, we have three classrooms and they go on simultaneously. So we're able to divide the classes up by age and rank. So if you start, you're going to be in a class with other beginners. We have a 4, 5, and 6-year-old class that is just a blast to watch. You know, it's just fun. They make the tiniest little uniforms. And so they're out there. And then we have our children that are age 6 to 12. And we have teens and adults. So you're going to be in with groups of people, you know, close to your age, close to your skill level. And then on Saturday morning, our most popular class of the week is our family class. And that's where the parents, kids, older teens, and their younger siblings can all train together. Most classes are from 30 minutes to an hour. It just depends on your programming. But that's one of our most popular times.
It sounds as if you have lots of options available, really. And that's good. I like what I hear. And I want folks to be able to learn more. You can visit the website, olsonsma.com. Again, that's olsonsma.com. Olson's Martial Arts on Facebook. And I understand you're willing to provide information by phone or schedule a time for people to come in.
Absolutely. If you're interested in lessons, just give us a call. We'll set up a time for you to come in. And most times we do a semi-private or a private lesson just so you can ask all of your questions and tour the facility, see where your classroom's going to be. And I highly recommend that for younger kids so they don't come in and on their first class and everything's new. I really recommend you come in and walk around and meet the instructors, and then you can set your appointment for a lesson.
The phone number to do that is 423-926-9161. Again, that's 423-926-9161. Visit olsonsma.com. And also know Master Mom Amanda Olson will take your questions about parenting and more. Maybe you're having some struggles you want a little guidance on, her input. She's happy to share. Amanda Olson on Facebook in Johnson City, Tennessee.
Thank you, Scotty.
Thank you, Amanda.